lateral geniculate nucleus. Noun. 1. The nucleus of the thalamus which received input from the optic tract. 2. The nucleus which is organized into magnocellular, parvocellular and coniocellular. 3. This nucleus projects to the striate cortex, or primary visual cortex.